Hailey Baldwin and Justin Bieber could not contain their public display of affection while out on a date in Brooklyn on July 30. These two just cannot stop playing tonsil hockey. While Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin stopped by Frankel's Delicatessen in Brooklyn on July 30, the two got hot and heavy, much like the pastrami sandwiches Frankel's is known for. The newly engaged couple was spotted packing on the public display of affection with a passionate make-out session. Not only did the two furiously kiss, they also matched at the same time. Hailey wore a red and blue windbreaker, while Justin wore similarly colored shoes. Check out their wild make-out session below. But this is far from the first time Justin and Hailey have made out in public in the recent weeks following their engagement. The two were spotted at the 12 Chairs Cafe in Brooklyn smooching for all eyes to see on July 26. And before that, the two were seen partying in the city where the heat is on, aka Miami, making out in the booth at the restaurant Komodo at 10 p.m. on July 20. Be it day or night, these two can't get enough of each other. We reported earlier how deep down, Justin always knew that Hailey was the one. It was never the right time for Justin and Hailey to get super serious before, they were both too young, and as Justin has said in interviews, he's always been very conscious of not permanently messing things up for good with Hailey, a source close to Justin exclusively told. Justin has always had this hunch that Hailey was going to be the one he would marry, so he wanted to get playing around with other girls out of his system before he settled down for good. We'll keep you posted on any new public display of affection moments Justin and Selena engage in. In the meantime, check out all of their sexiest pics together as a couple in our gallery above.